Welcome back to Daytime Live. And guys, if you know anything about food and everything, you know that when you think about Christmas, right? You think about a whole heap of food you're going to eat, and then the new year comes, and of course you diet. But you don't have to wait for that. You can eat what you want. Hold on a second.
Say that again.
You can eat what you want.
And well, get fat.
And well, we are joined today by O'Shane Bryan, and he's going to talk to us about this whole thing about eating what you want, which is some information in his ebook.
And still losing weight.
And lose weight. I'm O'Shane, tell me how I can eat some curry goats and rice and still be okay.
All right, thank you very much for having me.
Pleasure.
Okay, so the thing about it is this now, people, when it comes to weight and when it comes to inches, what I want to actually clarify is that what we are doing with our ebook is not necessarily, you know, advertising a loss of weight. We're advertising a loss of inches. Mm-hmm. And in truth and in fact, no, you have to think about inches as more significant than weight loss.
Mm.
Because you can be losing weight and you're losing muscle tone. And with you losing muscle tone, you're pretty much losing your capacity to be healthy per se. Because with muscle, you pretty much use muscle to assist with burning fat. You use muscle with basically being able to keep your diabetes under control, keep your blood pressure under control, etc. Mm-hmm. You understand? Now, with us saying that you're losing inches, you're reducing your body fat percentage. When you reduce your body fat percentage, especially around a particular part of your body, such as your waist, certain things such as your chances of getting high blood pressure, your chances of getting, let's just say, high blood cholesterol, the chance of getting heart disease,
diabetes,
significantly diabetes, lifestyle-related diseases that pretty much are burdening the Jamaican population. That's basically what we're saying that we can assist you with.
Wow.
All right?
So, okay.
Yes.
But you're saying that we can eat what we want.
Correct.
Mm. So how? Yes.
It's all about portioning. It's all about timing. You see, the thing about it is this now.
All right, you're going to go slow with it, you know.
All right.
Portioning and
hold
timing.
Hold on, you have your pen?
Yes,
your
right
pen.
Here. All right.
Hold
oh,
on.
No, O'Shea.
Yes.
All right,
notes.
Good. Mm-hmm. So here's the thing now. The truth of the matter is this. When it comes to you wanting to make a change and wanting to make a healthy lifestyle change.
Yes.
The truth of the matter is you want to be making a change that is something you can actually live with.
Right, that's
good.
Very true.
Culturally speaking, Christmas is a time for no food.
That's
that is
right.
What we love.
Mm-hmm.
Things such as Christmas cake, sorrel wine, curry goat, mm-hmm. rice
mm-hmm.
and peas.
Mm-hmm.
Any way you take it, if I, as a fitness professional, I'm to mm-hmm. look at, say, for example, you and say, my dear, you have to load the curry goat and rice and peas. You know? Even though you may have diabetes or even though you may have a high body fat percentage, chances are it's going to be very hard for you to deal with. Because of the simple fact that Christmas, especially when it comes to family time and you see everybody eat your food, you know, it's like a hard feel to deal with it like that.
Yes,
so the long standing way of doing it now is basically to have somewhat of a guide.
Okay.
And this guide basically says to you that, all right, here you go on now. Instead of you eating 2 cups of rice and peas, eat one.
Ah.
Instead of you eating 1 cup of curry goat, eat half.
So this is a portion part.
So
cut everything.
Cut it down.
But what if you cut it already and you're not seeing
it? No, then it comes down to timing.
Okay.
Because you see, depending on the time that you wake and the time that you eat and how regularly you eat in between the time that you wake and eat.
Well, I'm
that's so confusing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
rewind. Yeah, man.
Go again.
All right.
Slower.
Yeah.
Time that you wake, time that you eat.
So how quickly do you eat?
All right.
After
so,
you wake
so,
up?
So generally speaking, you want to give yourself, so for example, between 30 minutes and an hour.
An hour.
Make sure you
first
eat
meal,
within
eat
that
first
time.
Meal.
What about the water thing? You have to drink water.
Yeah, man. Keep it consistent because water is a part
right.
of nutrition
but then
as well.
30 minutes after you wake up, you must
but
eat.
Then throughout the day, clearly
general
the
guide,
timing.
General guide is that you want to be eating every 2 to 3 hours.
But that's a lot of food, though.
Not necessarily.
Portion.
Exactly.
Ha!
Going back down to the amount that you're
mm-hmm.
eating.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, during Christmas, when you're with your family, majority of the time, you're with your family. Either you're going to be spending time watching TV, you're spending time going to country. You just do all type of things with your family. And when you have that much time on your hands, more than likely, you're going to eat. Now, what it is that you need to think about doing is knowing how to eat and know how to actually inject some amount of physical activity.
Okay.
Good.
So, I'm glad you went there. So, one, we can basically eat anything.
We
just cut down the portion size
mm-hmm.
and eat more often, every 2 to 3 hours.
Correct.
The workouts now.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of workouts can we actually do at home
mm-hmm.
during Christmas?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Now, the work is not just workout because you see, what it is that we have done with this ebook is that we have provided you with physical activity and exercises that you can do at home. physical activity, we do it every single day. When we get up, we spread our bed. When we get up, we pretty much clean our house. I mean, as long as you clean the house still, you're supposed to clean your house. You understand? You know, you sweep your house, you wipe your house, you do your laundry. All of those things take energy. Mm-hmm. And once you're basically doing these things, you're going to be using up calories. Now, what we're saying is that, okay, we're giving you a guide with the physical activity chart that gives you an outline as to how much and how you can do what
it is. Okay. Mm-hmm. Listen, how we get the ebook?
Yes.
To get the ebook now, you have to go on our website, which is www.joinobfitness.com.
www.joinobfitness.com.
Correct.
Yes.
Okay. And we'll be on sale for 48 hours.
You'll be on sale?
Starting when? Today?
Starting tomorrow.
So how much is it?
So tomorrow, between tomorrow and Sunday, I think it is $2,520 for both books. Because it's a series.
Right.
It's a combination of an exercise and a dietary.
Do we get a daytime live special?
We're going to get a daytime live special.
We're going to tell you what the special is.
To do some demos.
When we come back.
Daytime live will be right back. Join us after the break.